Hello students, now in this video we will study exercise 8C of chapter 8. In this exercise we have to find out the LCM. There are three methods to find out the LCM also. First one is common multiple method. And second one is common division method. And third one is prime factor method. About these methods I have already discussed in the previous video. You can watch the previous video, link will be given in the description. So how can we find the LCM using these methods? So LCM means multiple, least common multiple. It means first of all, using this method we will find out the multiple of the given numbers, then find the common multiple, and then least. Common division method, we will divide all the numbers commonly. Then prime factorization method, first of all we will find out the prime factors of the given number, then we will find the LCM. And here a formula will be also used, that is, if we multiply two numbers, this is first number into second number, this will be the product equal to the product of LCM into HCF. Means if we multiply both numbers, suppose that we have two numbers and we multiply both the numbers, that will be equal to the multiplication of LCM and HCF. In other words, we can say the product of two numbers will be equal to the product of LCM and HCF. This formula will be used in the questions of exercise 8C. So let's start question number 1. Question number 1 tells us, using common multiple method, this method we have to use. Using common multiple methods, find out the LCM of the given numbers. Part 2, I will solve remaining two parts. First and third you will solve by yourself. Part 2 is 10, 15 and 20. Part 2, 10, 15 and 20. We have to follow common multiple method. It means first of all we have to find out the multiple. So first of all, multiple of 10 equal to, multiple means to obtain the multiple of any number, multiply the number with the counting numbers. It means 10 1 is 10, 10 2 is 20, 10 3 is 30, 10 4 is 40, 10 5 is 50, 10 6 is 60, 70, 80, 90, 20, 90, 100, and then so on. Multiple of 15, 15 1 is 15, 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, 105, 120, and then so on. Multiple of 20 will be 21 is 22, 22 is 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, and so on. These are the multiples. Now common multiple, how many multiples are common there? So CM is common multiple. Find out the common multiples. 10, 20, 30 is common there, but here is not 30. Then 60. 60 is common in all these numbers. So 60 and any one number is, now it after 60 no one number is common there. But if we extend multiple of 10, then in multiple of 10, 120 will be there. That is 80, 90, 100, 110, and then 120. So 120 here, 120 and 120. It means 120 is also common there. These are common multiples. But lowest common multiple. Then lowest common multiple, these two multiples are common. But which multiple is least? Least means smallest. Then 60 is the least. So 60 is the least number. This is the LCM of these three numbers. In the common multiple method, first of all find out the multiple of all these numbers. then how many multiples are common there, write down here, and then which multiple is least, that will be the LCM, least common multiple, then that is 60 of these three numbers. This is the solution of question number 1 part 2. Remaining two parts you will solve by yourself. Now question number 2, that is find the LCM of each of the following groups of the numbers using prime factor method and common division method. Means these two methods we have to use for each question. 5 parts are there, only one part I will solve for you, the remaining parts you will solve by yourself. Part 3, that is part 3, 14, 21 and 98, 14, 21 and 98. We have to find out the LCM of these three numbers using these two methods. So first of all, we will use the common division method. For the common division method, I already discussed about common division method in HCF. This method is common. Means common division means we divide commonly these numbers by the common factor. Now we have to divide these numbers for LCM, for HCF. We divide these numbers by the common factor, but in LCM this is not compulsory. We have to divide by any number or that will be common or not, but at last all the number must be divided, and in last 111 will be there. Let's see, these two numbers are even, this is not even, so we can divide by 2. 2, 7, 14, 21 is not divisible by 2, will remain as it is. 2, 4, 8 and 2, 9, 18. Now, 7, 21 and 49. So, by 3, 21 will be divided. But 7 and 49 will remain as it is. 7, 7, 3, 21 and 49 will remain as it is. Now 7, 7, 49. So divide by 7, 7, 1, 7, 7, 1, 7, 7, 7, 49. Again divide by 7, then 1, 1, and 1. At last, there are only 1, 1, and 1. Now the LCM will be 2 into 3 into 7 into 7. 2 into 3 into 7 into 7, this will be 2, 3, 6, 6, 7, 42, and 42, 7, 42, 6, 7, 42, 42, 7, 7, 2, 14, carry 1, 7, 4, 28, and 129, means 294, 294, this is the LCM of these two numbers using common division method. Now according to question, we have to find out the LCM of these three numbers using prime factorization method also. So now follow the prime factorization method. This is 14, 21 and 98. Using prime factorization method means prime factors we will find out these numbers. Find out the prime factors of 14. You already know how to find out the prime factors. Now prime factors of 14 are 2, 7, 14, 7, 1, 7. Its prime factors are 2 into 7. Then 21, this is divisible by 3, 3, 7, 21 and 7, 1, 7. Now 98, this is an even number, 2, 4, 8 and 2, 9, 18. Now 7, 7 and then 7, 1. So prime factors of this 3 into 7 and prime factors of this 2 into 7 into 7. Now the LCM of these numbers will be with how many factors are common? 2, nothing is common there. So we will write all the factors 7, 7, 7 and 2, 3. How many factors are there? Only 3. 2, 3 and 7, 7. 2 into 3 into 7 into 7. 7 are 2 times maximum. This is 2, this is 3. So LCM will be टू थ्री जा सिक्स, सिक्स सेवन जा 42 एंड 42 सेवन जा 294. दिस इज द एलसीएम ऑफ दीज थ्री नंबर्स यूजिंग प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड एंड दिस इज द एलसीएम ऑफ दीज थ्री नंबर्स यूजिंग कॉमन डिविजन मेथड. मीन्स एलसीएम विल रिमेन सेम वेदर यू फाइंड बाय एनी वन मेथड. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, दैट इज द एच सी एफ एंड एल सी एम ऑफ टू नंबर्स आर 50 and 300 respectively. LCM and HCF. Question number 3. What is given? LCM is there 300 and HCF is there 50. If one number is 150, one number is 150, find out the other number. I already told you that the product of LCM and HCF is equal to product of one number and other number. So now first number into second number equal to LCM into HCF. This is the formula there. Then the product of both number is equal to the product of LCM and HCF. So one number is 150 into second number, we have to find out the second number. LCM is 300 into HCF is 50. What we have to find? Second number you can write here x or a, b, c, whatever, p, q, r, whatever you want, or you can remain write the second number also. So transfer 150 in other side because we have to find the value of second number. Then second will be 300 into 50 divided by 150. Now you can cancel this number. 300 will be divisible by 150. 150 to the 300 simply. Then second number equal to 150 to the means 2 into 50 only. Then second number is 52 is 100. This is the answer there. Question is LCM is this, HCF this, one number is this, and of the other. You already know that the product of both number is equal to the product of LCM and HCF. So place the value of these numbers. That is, first is 150, second will remain as it is. LCM 300 and HCF is 50. Now side change the side of 150, that will be in division. So second number will be this into this upon this. This will be cancelled by 150. Then 152 is 300. 2 into 50, 52 is 100. This is the second number of this question, and this is the answer. I hope you understood this solution. Question number 4. The product of two numbers is 432 and their LCM is 72. Find out the HCF. Now, product of numbers is given, means in this place 1 into 2 will be there 432. In the fourth question, LCM is 72. Simply find out the HCF. Then HCF equal to the solution of fourth question will be HCF equal to 432. HCF will be 432 upon 72. To solve this question, solve this calculation, answer will be there, that will be the HCF. Question 5th, the product of two numbers is 19,200 and their HCF is 40. Find out the LCM. Same to same question, you can solve. Question number 6, find the smallest number which when divided by 12, 15, 18, 24 and 36 leaves no remainder. It means the smallest number of these numbers 12 15 18 12 15 18 24 and 36. Question is, find out the smallest number when we divide by this number must be completely divided. It means least LCM we have to find out of these numbers. So you can follow this method, common division method. This method you can follow. If you divide commonly, then HCF, LCM you will have easily. Very simple question this is also. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर विच व्हेन इंक्रीज्ड बाय 1 एक्जेक्टली डिविजिबल बाय दिस दिस दिस. सेम टू सेम क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 ऑल्सो डिक्रीज बाय 1. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 द क्वेश्चन इज 7 एंड 8 आर द सेम क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर विच व्हेन इंक्रीज्ड बाय 1 ओनली इज एक्जेक्टली डिविजिबल बाय दिस दिस दिस. इट मीन्स whatever the H, first of all we will find out the LCM of these numbers, then according to question when increase by 1 exactly divisible by these numbers means the number must be divided by the given numbers. So in this question first of all we will find out the LCM of 12, 18, 24, 32 and 40 and then decrease by 1 means whatever the LCM there, their LCM will be I hope 1440 and then decrease 1, subtract 1 from the LCM, then your that will be the answer. Because when suppose that this is the LCM of these numbers, according to question when we will increase in that number will be divided by these numbers. So we will already subtract by 1, then this will be 4 14 39. If we add 1 in this number, the number will be 1440 and this number will be divided by the given numbers. Same to same in question number 8, first of all find out the LCM and then increase the LCM by 3 means whatever the LCM, suppose that 400 is the LCM. And according to question, if we decrease the LCM by 3, so we already add 3 in this number, then this will be 403. Now when we decrease this number by 3, that will be 400 and this will be divided by these given numbers. So this will be the solution of question number 7 and 8. Solution will also be given in the PDF form. No doubt will be there. I hope you understood these questions, exercise 8C. If you have any doubt, type of doubt, you can ask. And the exercise 8A and 8B and fundamental concepts of this chapter are already given in the previous videos. You have any type of doubt, you can watch the previous videos also. Link will be given in the description. Thank you, students.